Good morning, everyone. There's an important message for all today. From tomorrow onwards until Friday, we will be celebrating Reading Week at our school. So from today onwards, we will be having programs based on them at our school. And all of you are expected to read at least 5 pages of a book a day. But sir, during these times, we are having piles of homework and a lot to study and are already stressed out of our minds. Why are we having a reading week?
Well, reading can help you open a whole new world of your imagination. And all these books can help you get away from the reality and go into your own world as you go on reading, whatever kind of book it is.
Speaking about different types of books, what kind of book should I really read?
Absolutely anything. Anything that you would like to read. From newspapers to know about your surroundings, to the storybooks that open up a whole new reality to you. Be it about anyone in reality or about anything in alternate universes. Be it comics or be it autobiographies. Be it about superheroes or about fairies. Don't worry about not finding anything. If you can't find anything, you can also read your textbooks if you don't have anything. It can also be about anything you want to learn or maybe about some new discoveries. As long as you start, it's absolutely fine whatever you do.
Sir, I recently read a few books of Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling. It's amazing how she gets all of those ideas. How do I make my own stories and fictional characters? Yes, it's really amazing how authors come up with ideas. But the thing is simple. The ideas come from what you have to say or what you think of. In this case, J.K. Rowling wants to talk about dragons and magic and a school which teaches. That's where American visual storyteller, comic artist, and creator came up with the theory of creative banker, which is like a bank or a safe in your head which works like a real bank, but there's one rule: whenever you withdraw something, you gotta deposit something, or else you will end up emptying your vault and you won't have anything left in it. That's when reading takes part. Whatever you read and build your imagination about gets stored in this creative bank account, you know, mixed with all different kinds of stories and ideas, and it gets mixed up and you get your own ideas. As you know, every original thing has to be born out of things that are already there. Like for example, yourself, your mother plus your father is equal to you. That makes you similar to them and at the same time unique from the rest of the world. Similarly, many ideas are combined together makes a new idea. Alright kids, it's time for me to go. So see you tomorrow and don't forget to read any kind of books or newspapers or anything you like. Alright? Bye. Thank you.